Hey everyone, welcome back to ScanType channel. In today's video, we're diving into an important topic for keeping your Windows 11 PC safe and secure. If you've been wondering how to schedule a full scan with Windows Defender Antivirus, you are in the right place. I'm going to walk you through the step-by-step process so you can ensure your system is always protected. So let's get started. Unfortunately, Windows Defender doesn't offer a direct way to schedule scans from the app itself. But don't worry, there's a workaround using Task Scheduler. To open Task Scheduler, go to Start menu, type Task, and select Task Scheduler from the search results. In Task Scheduler, click on Create Basic Task on the right-hand side. Give your task a name, such as Windows Defender Full Scan, and provide a description if you'd like. Then click Next. Next, choose when you want the scan to run. You can set it up to run daily, weekly, or monthly. Pick the schedule that works best for you and click Next. For example, you might choose Fridays at 7 p.m. for the scan. This way, a full scan will be performed at 7 p.m. each week. Now, you'll select the action, choose Start a program and click Next. You'll need to specify the program to run. Click Browse and navigate to the following path. C, Program Files, Windows Defender. Select mpcmdrun.exe, which is the executable file, and click Open. In the Add Arguments field, enter -scan --scan-type-2, which tells Windows Defender to perform a full scan. You can copy and paste this from the video description. Click Next. Review your settings, and if everything looks good, click Finish. Your full scan is now scheduled. To test a newly created task, go to the Task Scheduler library, right-click on the task, and select Run. A command window will pop up, indicating that a full scan has started. You can either close it or wait to the scan to complete. With this setup, a full scan of your system will be performed automatically at specified times, and you will be notified of the results. As you can see, the scan we initiated manually didn't find any threats. To view more details about the created task or make changes to it, right-click on it and select Properties. You can also disable or delete the task by right-clicking on it. And that's it! You've successfully scheduled a full scan with Windows Defender Antivirus. In another tutorial, we answered the important question. Even though Microsoft Defender Antivirus is always active in Windows, is it necessary to run a full system scan periodically? We also discuss how often you should perform a scan with Windows Defender Antivirus. If you haven't seen that tutorial yet, we recommend checking it out. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more tips and tricks. Got any questions or run into issues? Drop them in the comments below and I'll be sure to help you out. Thanks for watching. And see you in the next video.